I didn't realize that Judas Priest was not in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, dear.
I mean, they started heavy metal. Like,
well, that's debatable.
Okay, they started the look of heavy metal.
From the gay clubs.
Yeah.
So I'm going to try using this new brush, and there's a really good chance that this is a horrible failure.
What are you trying?
Some superhero bullshit.
Okay.
Chicken nuggets, nature's most perfect food. Corn dogs? Oh, eggs. MyFunFish.com?
Yeah.
Is it about... I'm assuming it's about fun fish.
It's a fish tank that, like... So you've got your... It's like a little pitcher of water, and you've got, like, the rocks on the bottom, and it's like a mini little fish tank, and supposedly the way that it works is you pour the clean water in, and then it...
Filthy water comes out.
Yeah, it pushes the dirty water from the bottom of the little pitcher thing out this little tube, and so you don't have to, like, take your fish out and do all that.
Oh, it's for cleaning your fish tank.
Yeah.
I thought it was like a virtual world where you took care of fish.
No, it's for real fishies.
That sounds like much more useful.
That.
Much better than my idea. We should have a virtual fish tank on the internet. Some a**hole's gonna come up with that shit. He'll put 1,000 microtransactions in it. Oh, your fish died. That'll be $58.
Damn right I was born in Wisconsin. Much like everything that is awesome was born in Wisconsin.
Me.
Me.
Mostly me.
Hate you.
You too, dear.
Broken up. Unmarried.
Are we unmarried because I made fun of you?
Yes, unmarried.
Philly cheesesteaks are delicious. I am sorry that you were not able to come with me to Philadelphia because I feel like... Well, wait, you wouldn't have had it. You wouldn't have had a cheesesteak anyway for a number of reasons. One, you don't like eating beef things.
Two, can't have cheese.
Two, if you eat cheese, your ass... It explodes.
Yeah.
Let's be honest with ourselves.
My ass explodes.
Your ass actually combusts.
Yeah.
I eat Twinkies because they're delicious, not because I'm depressed. Well, I guess if I was depressed, I'd probably want more Twinkies, wouldn't I?
So you're gonna go kill a bunch of people? Mayor San Francisco Harbor?
I'm gonna murder people just so I can be sad to eat more Twinkies. Because there's that dude, he lived on eating just Twinkies. He had 2,000 calories a day of just Twinkies.
Yeah.
And you never let me do that!
Nope.
You're a horrible wife.
Yeah.
All of this caring about me bullshit.
Well, I care about
I don't want you to die. You can't eat all those Twinkies. Well, fuck you! When the Soviets, well beyond the years they were supposed to, created their very own Twinkies. They called them Twinkskies. Why aren't you laughing? Why are you laughing at Twinkies? I was so proud of that.
Sorry.
Oh.
I'm sorry. You cannot love me anymore.
No, I love you. I'm just disappointed.